here we go. Freestyle Friday number 9. Now, before you jump the gun on anything, this is supposed to be like a house party type song like 2004, so sing along when you can. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me oh. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome.
What's up? Welcome to another video back on Team Hyde's YouTube channel. It's your boy Long Live Market. It's my third time posting on Team Hyde. I really can't believe it. This is unbelievable. This is my third time posting on Team Hyde's YouTube channel. Again, it is your boy Long Live Market. Rocky, thank you, sir, for letting me post on this channel right before Advanced Warfare time. Before the Advanced Warfare season comes upon us, you're allowing me to post, and it's highly appreciated, you know. But I want to give a big shout out to Hydra Wendell. He went fucking crazy in this gameplay. He went super duper kalooper, and I'm not a rapper, but I'm still going to try to rhyme with super duper kalooper, uber drooper hard in this gameplay. Modern Warfare 3, raining, not three-pointers like basketball, raining MOABs constantly. He just drops MOAB after one, after one, after another. One MOAB with your boy Long Live Markie, I'm satisfied. This dude's never satisfied. He got to drop about 80 in a row, and that's something I could never ever do a day in my life. But that's not what I want to talk about. This commentary, I want to talk about how ready are you for Advanced Warfare as a player, as a commentator, as a YouTuber, whatever. So I'm going to give my take, and in the comments down below, give me, Rocky, and Team Hydras your take on how ready are you for it. Because we all know smaller commentators like myself will try to gain as much exposure off this game as possible. Some people are going to throw out tips and tricks. Everybody has their own ways. I'm going to be doing a ton of live comms. And I'm going to be playing Advanced Warfare on my 360. And I'm watching the Golden State game. Kobe just did a nice move, but that's here nor there. Anyways, I'm getting it for my 360. Why, Marky, are you getting it for your 360? Because I have to wait for my birthday. And my birthday is 2 days after the release of Advanced Warfare. So, I mean, I could bear with the graphics and stuff for 2 days, 48 hours. Because then I'm getting it for the Xbox One. And I really can't wait for that. That's going to be amazing. Why? Because I'm also a basketball fan. So NBA 2K15 is going to be crazy for next gen. And so is Advanced Warfare. But that's here and no there. I want to also talk about, I just seen Rocky's video, his unboxing of his monitor. I want to say congratulations, dude. I was on Freedom and I left in 1 day. But that's great that you could get something like that from these guys. I didn't see no reason to stay, so I left 24 hours later. But I have my own reasons. That video will be on my channel some other day, probably 5 years from now. But that's not the point of this video. The point of it is, at the end, he had an outro. Rocky had an outro. And there was an exosuit. It was blue and gray, and it had our logo. It seemed engraved on it, like carved on it. And I'm not sure if that's legit, which is what I commented on his video. And he probably responded already, but excuse me. I was wondering, can we possibly customize our own exosuits? And can we put anything we want? Because I think it would be dope if all of Team Hydra's members, players, and commentators can go around murking nerds with our exosuit, which would be crazy. Just think about that. Us roaming on every platform. I'll be on 360. Hydra will be on PS4. And the rest of you guys will be PC users, whatever it is, 360 users, DS, Nintendo 64. We'll be everywhere with these exosuits of ours, because I know Optic has it. But remember, Optic has connections, and they can get those type of things done. Us being able to have that in the game, implement it into the game, that will be fucking sick. But anyways, it's your boy Long Live Market. This commentary is coming to a wrap. I usually don't do these long commentaries, but I wanted to show my boy Wendell's whole gameplay. Anyways, I'm out of here, you guys. Long Live Market.